Hi, I'm Dan Kruthaupt, Facility Manager here at Oasis Turf and Tree. If your lawn has turned brown seemingly overnight, you may be experiencing a recent infestation of fall armyworms. Fall armyworms are caterpillars that are known to eat through entire lawns in a very short period and are very rare to the Cincinnati-Dayton area. The recent tropical storms have contributed to their migration to our area, and many homeowners are experiencing what appears as sudden loss of turf grass on their properties. The first step you can take if you're experiencing sudden browning is to identify the problem. You can walk to the edge of the browning area where it meets the healthy grass, spread the grass apart. You're looking for caterpillar type worms in the area. Armyworms are striped grayish green caterpillars with a dark brown or black head. The next thing to do is to take extra care to keep the crowns of the plants alive. Armyworms do not eat the entire grass plant, but they do eat a majority of the grass canopy, which exposes the crown of the plant to sunlight. This leaves the plant susceptible to heat and drought stress. The best way to prevent crown burning is to syringe the lawn during the heat of the day. Syringing or midday short-term watering will help keep the crowns of the grass plant cool. A 5-minute watering with a sprinkler or irrigation system before 4 p.m. should help aid in the plant's recovery and keep the crown from drying out completely. While we are very hopeful that the yards will experience a full recovery, armyworm damage is very new to us in this area. If you notice this problem in your lawn, we are able to perform an insect control application to eliminate the armyworms. Informing us of the problem and following the proper watering protocols to keep the crowns alive should result in the renewal of your lawn according to the Ohio State University's turf grass program. Thank you so much for taking the time to learn about armyworms.